FEMA approves $1.3 million to clear storm debris in western Kentucky. It will reimburse the Kentucky Department of Transportation for debris removal in four counties. Those include Caldwell, Christian, Hopkins, and Muhlenberg. This will be for debris removal that happened following the severe storms, flooding, and tornadoes that occurred from December 10th to 11th, 2021. For more information on Kentucky's recovery from the tornadoes, visit FEMA.gov/disaster/4630.